Howdy, howdy. Welcome back to Saints Row 4. The last time we got the Zen off our asses and we did a little thing for Kinsey. But now, back by popular demand. Let's go to the Broken Shillelagh. Where we hope to find Johnny Gat. Now, where is the Broken Shillelagh? It is right there. So let's go here. It's the closest spot. We yet play another game of wait for Kinsey to finish.
Okay, we have the location of the cargo plane prison, but...
Kinsey, I don't want to hear it.
Look, I'm just saying don't get your hopes up.
I know I'm right.
Yeah, you might be right, but you're gonna fly. Oh, so the cargo plane simulation. I mean, I've already played through this. I already know who's coming up, and everybody else's knows too, but... You know.
If you want to make out, just ask.
Maybe. There we go. Oh, hi, Sid.
I'm surprised Zinyak went back to the well and hid this inside a broken shillelagh again.
According to Matt's data, all of the submatrices are inside broken shillelaghs.
That makes no sense.
Zinyak's big on reuse.
Reuse? 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 Recycle. Hey, why not? And it saves hard drive space, memory space, a little bit.
It was on this plane where Shanti and I lost our best friend. Johnny Gat helped found the Saints originally, and Shanti looked up to him ever since she joined. He sacrificed himself to save us. Now I want our friend back.
There you go. That's damn good reasoning. Oh.
Damn it, where are my powers?
Your powers only work in your simulation. You're on your own.
Fine. Not letting that stop me. I'm coming, Johnny.
Hey, I see you. Hi.
God, I hate these Morningstar assholes. Good to be the president.
Do you think I'm gonna let you just cap me? Come on. Here we go. Even without my powers, I can kick your ass. You look hot, but I have to kill you. Sorry. You know, rules of the game. Yep. Hey. Time, take a headshot, get a good ogle. Marcus, what the hell? Oh, you're up there. Die, thank you. Reload. Oh, really? You're gonna play that game with me? I see. Nobody else? Anybody else wanna play? You don't wanna play? You wanna play? I didn't think so. Let's go. Whoa, hey. Boonk. Yeah, you keep shooting me, I'm not falling down. Meanwhile, I shoot you once in the head and you die. And whoop. Oh, hi. Hi, Shades, can I have them? Better reload first. Just in case. Can I switch my weapons? No. I only get the pistols. Eh, that's alright. I like the pistols.
Kinsey, the door won't open.
I don't understand.
Oh, is something the matter?
Oh, fuck you!
Poor Johnny is on the other side of that door. And you can't even muster the courage to open it. He's going
really?
To die. Alone. And none of his friends will even get to see the body to bury him.
Oh, that's an important plot point. Oh, Jeebus.
Johnny, I let you down. I let us all down. We never should have ran. We should have stayed and fought, but we couldn't because... We couldn't because of me. And I know people say it's not my fault, but if the boss didn't have to protect me, you would be standing here right now. I'm so sorry, Johnny.
That's... Hi? Whiplash?
It wasn't your fault.
We left him to die.
He didn't save our lives so we could feel sorry for ourselves.
Yes, I hate to interrupt this touching moment, but we haven't even got to the best part of this plane ride.
Oh, shit.
Fuck me.
Damn it.
Fuck.
Checkpoint.
What happened to Shandi?
I don't know. It's like she's everywhere.
Gotta find
everywhere?
Her.
Oh,
this should be entertaining.
Whoa, okay.
What the fuck's going on, Kinsey?
I don't... Boss? Boss, are you there?
Kinsey!
Great. Platforming.
This can't be good.
Nope. Well then. Run and jump. I've been playing a
Nobody
lot of Super Mario
these things.
Of course they do. Everyone always carries me through everything.
Shandi, that's not true.
No, whoa.
Shandi?
Okay, platforming now, pep talk later. Come on. Ah! Ooh, that was close.
What the hell is going on here? Hey, get off me.
Uh-oh.
Boss, are you there?
Yeah, I'm still here.
Hold on. Why are you in a nightclub? What happened to the plane?
This is Shandi's nightmare, Kinsey. Trust me, this is where I'm supposed to be.
Downstairs.
Cut it out!
Who's that?
I better get down there.
Oh, dear. No weapons? Really? You took my guns! You dick. Oh, wow. Look at the mood lighting here, though. Look at this. It looks awesome. This is a place I would want to... I want to, like, hang out and talk business and shit. You know... Oh, God. You know what? They need... Do they have a place with this kind of lighting in a National Harbor? Please tell me they do. Next time I go MAGFest, I'm gonna like grab a bunch of fuckers, come to a place with this kind of lighting, and we just sit here and talk all sorts of shit. That would be awesome. Oh, okay, it doesn't have to be MAGFest, but any kind of convention or festival will
Let
work.
Her go, veteran child.
Yeah, like that's gonna happen.
Will somebody tell me what's going on here?
You think you can take her from me?
Use the stun gun.
Yeah? Yeah. Hey, stun gun. Pistol. Hi. Time to say goodnight, Doogie Howser. How do you like a shotgun to the face?
Thanks for the help.
Anytime, Shandi.
That? It's not Shandi.
Yes,
actually, Kinsey, yeah, this is.
No, something's screwed up. Shandi doesn't act like this. She has like one emotion. Pissed.
This girl needs a bowl fast.
Nah, it's fine. Let's move on.
Not to
the
yet,
old child. Oh, God damn it, Zinyak.
I think veteran child deserves a second chance with our fair Jezebel. Maybe several chances.
Oh no. Okay, machine guns.
Take it back, country crap.
Ah, God damn it. Yeah.
That's a lot of veteran children.
Veteran childs? Proper plurals take singular construction.
Okay, is this really the time?
I wish I had explosives. I could blow them all up.
How are you gonna stop me now?
Very, very carefully. That's how. Is Zinyak god-moding again?
Me, Shandi.
Well.
Shooting them only seems to make them...
Just die!
Yeah, can we like...
There, the new gun is in.
The new gun. Ooh. What new gun? Oh, I get a gun! Stop shooting me while
Hope
I pick
this
up
thing
my gun.
Works.
Ooh, nice. Deleted.
Thank God you're here.
Okay, here we go. Oh, punk! There we go.
Get this creep away from me!
Okay, come on. Yep, well, goodbye. I'm going to delete you. Not just kill you. We're going to erase you. We are going to remove you from existence. Sing
Maybe
along with this.
Maybe this time he'll stay dead. You're remarkably calm right now.
Hey, sometimes your exes try to kill you. What can you do, you know?
Make sure they don't jump out of your car doors.
This isn't me.
Shandi, are you okay?
This is getting weird.
What the fuck? Shandi birthed...
Get out.
herself.
What's her problem?
My problem? My problem is that I used to be you.
This isn't a born-again thing, is it?
Oh, God.
No, she's future you.
Makes sense. So what happens to me?
What do you mean?
Look, Shandi, let's get out
no,
of
no, 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 no. I want to hear what I have to say to myself. What do you mean, what happens to me?
Well, evidently, I become a total frigid bitch, so I just wanted to know what's up.
Oh, you mean I stop sitting around smoking drugs from a broken light bulb all day?
Guys, maybe we should...
Yeah, you're lame. You used to have fun.
I used to be useless.
What?
The most memorable thing you ever did was get captured by your smoked out ex.
That's not true.
I'm sorry. And fucking half of Stillwater. Go team.
I always thought you were just really friendly and hated pants.
Someone
well?
Gets it.
I hate me. Let's get out of here.
Oh dear. Keep playing, boss. Oh God. Oh wow. So we have Shandi on the ship. Yay! Yeah, we can call her in. And we can call her for we can call older Shandi. Well, yeah, fun Shandi too. The Disintegrator. And hey, we have a new gateway. Sweet. More audio logs. Sweet. I think you've seen a couple of them around before, but this makes it... If you didn't know about them before, now the game has let you know about them. Oh, wow. That was fun. Okay, so. Alright, quest complete. Yeah, let it run its thing. Alright. Now. There's three more primary quests. Each of these can be taken in any order. We can go after Pierce, we can go after Ben King, and we can go after Asha. So there is, and there's also two sets of side quests, one for current Shandi, present Shandi, and one set for past Shandi. But first, we're gonna go to the Thunder Pump. And help these two with their loyalty quest. Thankfully, it's only the one. Alright, where do we need to go? It should show. Oh, hey. Convenience! This might be a longer episode because there's two sets of side quests to go through. Okay.
Boss, I need your help.
Shandi, you okay?
Kinsey told me she saw a veteran child inside your simulation.
Oh,
I didn't think it still bothered me, but I'm actually worried about this.
About veteran child?
I don't want him coming to try to kill me again. Again. Fuck it, you know what I mean. Can we just go kill him, please?
And an audio log. Here we go. Hey.
The moment I walked into that underground shithole the crew was setting up in, I knew it all had potential. So the Saints have been out of the game a while. So what? We had the boss and we had Johnny Gat. What more did we need? I knew I was a little rough around the edges, but I was willing to learn.
There you
then
go.
Then the boss goes...
Yeah, we'll finish it up later.
Veteran child's getting ready to give a DJ concert in the park. The last thing I want is him setting up shop and coming after me again. Which is why... Hey!
Chill. This'll just take a sec. Which is why we need to score something to boost us up for killing that douchebag. There's deals going down around the city. We crash in, wipe out any resistance, and party with whatever they got. Trust me, this alien shit should give us an edge.
So, we need to kill DJ Doogie Howser again.
Alright, Shandi, we're hitting one of these deals you mentioned first.
Hold on, why are we listening to this burnout? Veteran child is out there, and you're gonna help her score drugs.
Hey, I'm just trying to give us an edge. What's wrong with that?
Both of you, cut it out! Veteran child isn't going anywhere, and helping out young Shandi first isn't gonna hurt. If she says this could help us, then I say we try.
Thank you.
Yeah.
If you even think about calling me old Shandi, I am gonna shoot you.
I can't find my station.
Well, I'm calling the other one old Shandi because she is literally the older Shandi.
This is the place.
Shandi.
All right, get to clearing out the guards.
Fine, whatever.
Yeah, I want
to
run over
the dealer ducks around the corner. I swear, if we get killed before we even get to Veteran Child, I am gonna be pissed.
What is this stuff we're after anyway?
Some alien-created drug.
Oh, forgot to put on my weapons. Oh,
supposed to enhance your abilities on top of giving you a really wicked buzz.
Right, just like you thought Loa Dust was gonna make you clairvoyant and invincible.
I never did test that invincible part.
Good to be the present.
Oh, oops, I'm setting them on fire. I need to not do that. Alright. Rip out his heart! Almost. Hi. I think I have a little too much firepower for this mission. So, hi.
Make sure to get the package from the dealer.
Yeah, we know. Get the package from the dealer, blah, blah, blah. We know, get the drugs. I have shotguns.
Okay,
here we go.
Let's give this a shot.
That's
broken light bulb.
Oh, God. What's interesting? This doesn't look like the right stuff.
Yeah, I'm not feeling anything here.
Damn it! This guy was selling a low-grade knockoff.
Or maybe it just doesn't do anything, like I said.
Hey, I'm the expert here, remember? Trust me.
You're an expert on alien drugs.
All right, I'll give this plan of yours one more try, and then we're helping Shandi. The other Shandi.
Cool with me. My source says this next guy should be loaded with the right product.
Then why'd we hit that last one at all?
What's wrong with wanting more?
I hate myself.
You're wound up way too tight.
I am just trying to get our ex out of our lives for good. I thought that you'd at least appreciate that.
I'm all for being serious about dealing with problems, but that doesn't mean giving up on having a little fun in the process.
Well, not everyone can be like you.
But you are me. Don't you see? We're the same.
Not anymore. We've got nothing left in common.
That hurts.
Oh, dear. Self-hate. Okay, here we go. Hi. Hey, everybody.
Hasn't anyone? I see them. I don't think they're happy to see me, though.
Let's see if I can't... Oh, I don't know. Let's run over a few. Come on, guys. Hi.
I can't believe...
All right. Time to pull out the shotguns. Or machine guns, that works too. Okay, come on. Hey, guys. Freeze all you. Come here.
All over that.
Give me. Thank you. Thank you. All right, next. Where are you at? Oh, you're up there.
Do we really have to do this? Girl, we've been shot, lit on fire, hit by cars, and now kidnapped by aliens. One of these days, we're not going to get back up. And when that day comes, if we haven't gotten high on alien narcotics, we have not lived a life we can be proud of.
Fine.
Okay, we got
him. I'll pass this shit.
Now this looks like what we're after.
Really? That's what you said last time. They're also doing it.
Anyone else feeling anything?
Nope.
Maybe it takes a minute to kick in.
Maybe it takes a minute to kick in, she says.
Knew this was a bust. Come on, you promised to go after Veteran Child now.
I'm a man of my word. Let's go.
I don't get it.
Whoa! Holy shit!
Whoa, hi!
My powers feel limitless.
Oh man, this stuff is killer.
What the hell was that?
What? What? What happened?
I don't know. I just feel powerful.
Okay, it really has been too long since you've smoked up.
No, she's right. I feel it too. It's muscle in me is
throwing hadoukens around.
Holy
nice.
Crap, we have superpowers.
I know, right?
I told you I knew what I was doing.
Wait, are you two actually getting along?
Well, she's finally mellowing out.
Well, you finally have a good idea.
I'll bet I'm faster than you.
Uh-oh.
There's no way that's possible.
Yeah? Then come on, let's see what you got.
Shandi, I thought we were going after...
Oh, you're on. There's no way you're outrunning me.
Then catch me.
I'm outrunning new Shandi and catching up to old Shandi.
Hey, hold on! Will you two get back here?
Oh, shit. God, what the fuck? Hey. at least they're getting along? Oh, dear. Hi. Ow. Hi.
Come on, you slowpoke.
Hey, I'm right here behind your asses. Nice.
You call that fast?
Beautiful, very lovingly rendered asses. Okay, I was. Damn. Wow, this is trippy.
You aren't catching me. Give it up.
What's the matter? Smoke too much?
I'm trying to stay with you two. Come on. This is great. You got superpowers. Okay, can we go kill DJ Doogie Howser? Hi. What the? Come on. Hey. Ah.
Let me show you how it's done.
Oh. Oh my. Get out of my way. Cars out of my way. I am high as fuck. And I am chasing two women with amazing asses. I mean, I guess...
Face it, I'm faster than you.
You fast... Oh, that's right, I can't dash up walls yet. Shit! I keep forgetting about that.
Will you two stop playing around?
I won!
No, you didn't. I was right with you the whole time.
Shandies!
Fine, I'll fight you for it.
Bring Kids!
It on. Ooh.
Okay,
hurt.
Children.
Yeah, remind me not to do that again.
Serves you both right. Now, but you wanted to go after Veteran Child.
Oh, good point. Sorry, you're right, boss.
It's fine. Let's just get moving.
I still totally won.
Okay, and thankfully he's just right over here. But first, I need to do something because fuck you. Thank you. Hi.
Looks like we have some special guests trying to crash our fun. Let's get this party started.
Oh, Kenzie's recording. Fuck, he's got some sort of field protecting him.
Deal with the crowd first. We'll pry his ass out of there later.
Shandy? Since when is the furry crowd into Veteran Child?
Since, like, never. Why?
What do you mean, why? Look around. I feel like I'm gonna get yiffed on or something.
Yeah, ew.
Hold on, are you tripping?
Total lightweight.
This is just a bunch of college students, boss. There isn't a fuzzy purple ass in sight.
Damn it.
That's weird. Okay, hi. Anybody else? Dubstep gun. I will kill you with the power of dubstep. There's somebody around. Where the hell? Oh, shit. Oh. I guess that Shandy's got it.
Your crowd didn't do much. Guess you should have hired some actual bodyguards.
Oh, don't worry. The crowd was just to soften you up.
Oh, really? You can come out of your dome. Oh, fuck me.
I always told you, Shandy.
Quit confusing love and load, you pervert. We gotta find a way through that shield.
I'm a little busy with these assholes right now.
Nah.
Johnny, can you figure it out?
Trying to not get killed here, but I'll see what I can do.
Damn it, these guys are getting tougher as we kill them.
Yeah, but the shield is weakening at the same time.
How'd you figure that out?
I've gotten better with tech. Even picked up a few tricks from Kinsey.
Damn, I thought I was good with a computer, but that's impressive.
I am you,
which
remember?
Way am I going?
That's right. Then go me. You're right, it's working. The shield's getting weaker as his copies
there
get
we
more
go.
Powerful.
Hold on.
Okay, he needs
Look
to charge.
At the speakers. The music seems to be what's causing...
The music seems to be causing...
First place.
Come on, Shandy, let's take him down.
You read my mind.
You two work on that. I'll finish with these guys. Jesus, these guys have shields now.
Oh, great. What's worse than one Veteran Child? Ow! One that can... Now, what's worse than Veteran Child hitting me in the face with a car is fucking Fraps deciding to shit out on me while I'm being hit in the face with a car. Ow! Come on. Thank you. He's gone. Get the power up. Okay. Take them on. Try and take them on one at a time. Oh, or I could do that. No, you don't. Oh, shit. Get over here. Get over here, you little fucker. Ow! And boom!
No! What have you done?
Oh, we're gonna kill you now. Yeah, I have a feeling it's not gonna be that easy.
Guess it's just you now, Veteran Child. And nowhere left to go.
Mm-hmm.
What?
Damn it!
Get off
of
me!
Ah, shit.
Who lives and who dies?
Fuck that.
Best way to go with that.
Now that... was awesome.
Told you we were the same.
So we're cool then?
Yeah. We're cool.
Totally cool.
And hey, you know, killing two veteran childs at the same time. That's pretty awesome. Psychosomatic. What? Oh, shit, son. Now we have super homies. Yay! Oh, and he's been reconstructed as an ally. So I can call on his ass. Ha, ha, ha! I can have DJ Doogie Howser whenever I want. Except I don't really want him. So, fuck you. Now, I normally don't call on my homies. It's just the way I've been playing. Oh, there we go. That's better. I got some clusters. And now... Oh, that's done. So let's meet Fun Shandy on the ship. Wait, how is she supposed to be there? You'll find out.
Hey, I'm on the ship. Come talk to me.
Come talk to you. Okay. Is that an angel? Alright. So let's go find Fun Shandy. Which, of course, she can't have a physical body because, well, she's digital reconstruction of past Shandy, so...
Look, I have to prove to other me that I'm more than a party girl. So I came up with a list of things that are causing problems in the simulation.
Sounds good.
Ooh, nice. Let's go. Back into the simulation. Alright. Oh hey, first one's gonna be there. Let's do it. Anything that'll allow me to drive a motorcycle will be great. Oh, a race. Nice.
I found an overload point. That's what it's called, right? The racing thing?
And while I'm on my way over, we'll do that, and... Oh, I'ma take this motorcycle. Because I can. Yeah, poor fucker lost his motorcycle. My home! My beautiful home!
I wonder.
And epic maneuver.
I did that.
Alright. Hi. Here we go. Racing time! Oh yeah! Sprint through the checkpoints. Here we go. 7 checkpoints. Can we do it? Yes, we can. I've done this before, so of course I can.
Damn, I'm good.
Oop. Keep an eye on the HUD. Keep an eye on the HUD. And get out of my way, cars. Get out of my way, cars. Get out of my way, firewalls. Oh, dear. Come on. Come on. Ooh, nice. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, hi. Up, up. Hey, there it is. I see the checkpoint. I see the checkpoint. Yeah. Here we go. Here we go. Keep that jump power. Keep that jump charging. Keep that jump charging. Jump. Charge the jump. Charge the jump. Oh, shit.
Angel could only see me now.
Whee! I really should invest in instant wall dash. Oh, yeah, son. Oh, yeah. UMG done shit themselves. Oh, yeah. Whew. That was fun. We'll probably have to do another one or two of those before the video's over. Okay, what's next? Let's see. Oh, there's one up there.
Woohoo! Yeah!
Yeah! Alright, what you got next for me, Miss Shandy? Time to call out the motorcycle. Or do I want the motorcycle? Motorcycle or the Zor?
What? Oh, right. There's a patrol that needs taken out.
A patrol that needs taken out. My beautiful home! I need telekinesis for that one. Okay, let's go take out this patrol. Let's see if I can just... Oh, no. Oh, shit. Ah! That failed. That was a fail. So this patrol, we're going to take it out for Miss Shandi. Oh my. And boom, 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 boom. Hi. Oh no. Ah. Can I beat him with this? Yes, I can. And I will show you how. Just like this. Fraps, I am going to kick your ass. I am not trying to exit the flashpoint area. Thank you.
Did that guy skip combat training?
No, but Fraps skipped, not crashing training. Gotcha! Huh. Let's go. Sin troops are cleared out. What's next? Ooh.
Oh, one of those rips in the simulation. I tagged one of those too.
Nice. Wait, tagged? Am I gonna find spray paint around there? I don't know, but wow. They're still trying to chase me. Guys, piss off. Piss off, Zin. Zinyak. He's an asshole. He destroyed the earth. Oh, hi. Ooh. That works. And people around here just... No, what the hell? Fuck you guys, I'm going in here. Oh, one of these things. Okay. So we get the controller now. Ah. Right trigger activates the burst. Okay. So we get one of these. Yay! So we get the Sonic 2 ones again. Yay. Oh shit. Okay. I should have jumped there. Ow. And jump! Poor placement of that. Yeah. Okay, come on. Do 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 do. Alright, after this jump, we burst. Yeah, buddy!
Interesting choice.
Yeah, shut up, Sid. Alright, come on. Hi! I'm gonna catch up to you, I'm gonna kick your ass.
Perhaps there is hope after all.
Of course there is. There's always hope. There's always hope when I got a controller in my hand. Oh, boom! He got exploded. And maximum burst. Let's go. And let's stay to the side. Thank you.
I did not expect that much skill.
Oh really? Bronze virus. Okay, come on. Yeah, buddy! Come on, catch up to him. Let's get him.
I would say you are doing rather well.
Well, thank you, Sid. Oh, ow. Hi. And come on. And in. And let's do this. Jumping automatically gets rid of the burst. That was stupid of me. Because that's how this works, apparently. Another burst is ready. Okay, let's do it. Boom! Boom goes the dynamite. Come on, we got one more.
It is important you succeed.
Well, of course. I mean, it's not like the fate of the world is going to rest on it because the world's already gone. But, you know, we do have others we gotta worry about. Come on, thank you, thank you. Whoop! And, oh, shit. Yeah, here we go. Are we getting close to the end? I hope not. Because I want to get a gold virus.
Come on. I would say you are doing rather well.
Okay, we still have more track to go. Good. And here we go. Yes! Got it. Oh, we got silver. Okay. We got silver. We're good.
Interesting choice.
Yeah. Well, you know what? Burst charge. Come on. Thank you. We're almost there. Can we get gold? Whee! Come on. Almost there. Almost there. Almost there. Almost there. Almost. Okay. Go through this, and... Yeah! Alright, come on. Almost, 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 almost.
You did better than I had.
Ah, almost! Not quite gold, but that's okay. Ah, but at least we did it. The speed riff! Look at him run! And experience. Oh, lordy. Gotta go fast, right? Ah, and hey, the Zen are off my ass, so that's always... What the fuck? What the hell? Image as designed. Ooh, how far
There's
away is
an
that?
Image as designed, still under Zen control. Pop that shit open, boss.
Oh, sure. It's not far away. In fact, I see it there. Yay! Oh, come on, gimme. No, come here.
All right.
If I can get up to 20 of them, I can, like, do the thing here. Okay, come on. Let's hack. Oh, hacking. Fun. And boom, boom. And I think we could do this. And this. 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 And there we go. We even have two things left over. Ha! If I ever wanted to change my appearance, I could just go here. So, yay. And let's just walk over here. Hi, ATMs. I can't get any money out. Let's go to the ship.
Hey, check us out. Pretty good job on my part. Hey, you mind stopping by?
Sure, I'll stop by. I'll stop on by, say hello, give your monitor a little petting, that sort of thing. Alright.
Gotta be honest, helping out was cool, but it doesn't change the fact that being stuck in this simulation kinda sucks. Quality of life could be a lot better if you could clean this place up a bit.
Fair enough.
Hey, sure, why not? How about for doing that? Ooh, gravity! Like shooting fish in a barrel. Ooh! You stomp, they go fly. Alright, I think we got her next one up. Yep, the solid. Let's go. Oh. Depending on how far away it is, I might be starting to cut a little bit more. Let's see. Where is it at? Oh, we don't know, because it doesn't show it, does it? Or does it show it? Yes, it does. It's over here. Oh, I gotta press the other one.
These Zen are all up in my neighborhood. Can you take them out?
Sure. Tell you what, guys. Let's pull out. Let's pull out the chrome void. Pull out the chrome void, and I'll meet you guys over there. And here we are! Hey, hey, hey! Death from the sky, assholes! I gotta be careful. Sometimes these could actually produce a warden battle. Woot! Okay, that one didn't, but that was cool. Alrighty. Completed objective. Now what? What now? Where do we go? Where do you want me to go? Oh.
I'm getting bad vibes off this car. It's really freaking me out. Can you get rid of it?
Sure. Okay, again, this is definitely gonna take longer. I'm gonna meet you over there. Okay, here we are. This is actually my second take of trying this particular one with Fraps because right as I got here, hey, how you doing? I like your car. Give it to me.
Thanks for the ride.
Return the vehicle. Hey! That car was trying to hump me. I do not want to engage in car porn, sir. Out of my way! Move! Okay, here we go. Coming through! Ow. There we go. Come on. Thank you. Get away from me. God damn, this is a big vehicle. Big and bulky and kind of like me. Big, bulky. And people like to get in its way. Really? Okay, I did not want a flashpoint area. But we're almost there. We are literally almost there. Yes! Gotcha! Cyber Gunslinger. Yeah! So, what's next? Image as designed. Oh, goddamn, another one?
I could use a place to get a touch-up nearby. Can you crack that image as designed?
Sure, but first, I want to take out my anger on Fraps with... on this... Ah, damn it. Okay. Let's get over there. Take the Zor over there. I'll meet you guys there. We're almost there. Almost there. Yeah, the last time I tried cutting like I did, because... You know, full disclosure, last time I cut, I just stopped Fraps and then started to back up when I got close. I did that this time as well. Last time I did it, Fraps was like, I can't do this! Which is why Fraps is getting replaced. It's becoming a running thing this month. Fraps, you're getting replaced. Okay. Boom. Alrighty, nobody's coming after me? Good. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's see. 2. Oh dear. But I can still do it. Anyone want some plastic surgery? Hey, how you doing?
No. What are you doing?
Trying to rob you.
Whee! Nice job cleaning up the place. I really appreciate it. I got one more thing when you have time.
Oh, one more thing, yeah! She says. There we go. Let's grab some clusters along the way, because why the hell not? Oh, hey. Whee! Whoop. Hey, that's my old place. Hey! Okay.
You know, I really miss hanging out. Do you want to do something?
What do you have in mind?
Oh, hey. We can now put on Fun Shandy's outfit. Cool. Yeah, I can upgrade. I'll do that in just a moment. Let's get back in the simulation first. Go for a random gateway. Here we go. Alright, that one is done. Next! Shandy's list. Oh, she's got 4. Oh! Friendly fire, virus injection, carjack data, clear out Zen troops. Oh, boy. Let's cause some shit for the Zen.
Let's gear up with some guns, boss. Flip this friendly fire.
Ooh! I like the way you think, Shandi. I like the way you think. Okay. What? Well, no time to prepare. Okay. These are obvious. Two. Okay. So let's see. One. Get over there. And there we go. Yeah, some of these are just leaving some behind. Let's stock up on guns first. Guns and ammo and all that good shit. Got plenty of money. Okay. Yeah. Okay. What about guns? What about weapons? Stun gun is available here. Baseball bat and tentacle bat. Let's see. Anything I can get here? Thump gun. At last, the range of a rifle paired with the finesse of a brutal curb stomp. Oh, semi-auto shotgun. I didn't realize I had that. The 3500, though. You know what? I'll take the... Let's see what we have for explosives. Ooh, the alien RPG. Ooh. Oh, that's way too expensive, though. Yeah, the loud locust. That takes a bit. Let's see. Special weapons. A McManus 2020 sniper rifle. Ooh. Let's look at upgrades. Oh, shit. Upgrade. Can I upgrade this? Oh, recharge rate. Okay, cool. Yeah, I'm gonna upgrade this puppy. Oh, shit. This puppy. Oh, yeah. Recharge. Ooh. Yeah, I'm gonna... I think I'm gonna go with that. We're gonna explode things now. Let's go explode things. Can we do that? Can we? Yay. Upload a virus. Ooh!
Found a great place to hit the simulation where it hurts.
Say hurts like that one more time. That's kinda hot. Get out of my way! Of course the streets aren't safe. You're in a simulation. You're in a simulation for the boss of the third street saints. Ye biga biga baga baga baga. I swear, I can monologue and drive at the same time. I do it all the time. In reality. In a game, that's a whole different story. Hi. Bumba. No, that's not how you take an exit. That's not how you take an exit. Zinniak statue up there somewhere. Stop signs of a suckers. Hi. Let's hop out. And...
Knew I'd win.
Gotcha. Did I just... Okay, you know what? This is a virus... yeah. As fun as that is... Let's pull out the void. And play with that. Alright, here we are. Next! Come on down. Come on down! You're the next contestant on who the boss is gonna kill next. Come on. I'll even stay close to the ground for you. Where you at? Come on. Chicken. Oh, there you are. Okay, four waves. Oh, I blew up the awesome vehicle. Well, one of them at least. Ooh, we have more! Come on, where you at? Fraps, I'm going to murder you once I replace you. Look forward to it.
Making my country proud.
Yeah, well. Let's destroy things. And people. And stuff. Oh, hey! Oh, snap. Hey, you're getting away. You're not getting away. Where are you coming from? Oh, there you are. Hi. Ah, no, 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 no.
This really hurts.
Well then, you took my vehicle? Where are you at? Yeah, you want to try that again? Knocks me on my ass.
You shut down a good portion of the city protocols. All those things are getting a little strange there. Well, I guess the whole thing isn't exactly normal to begin with, but you get the idea.
Okay, good. That's good. Okay, it's gonna sit there and charge a while, so...
Yeah, let's get the chrome.
Get the void. Welcome to the void, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, Kinsey's recording this.
Oh, I'm sure she is. Get back in there. Hey, come here. Thank you. Come on, you gonna send me more? Send me more, send me more. Come here. Thank you. Alright, where are you fuckers at? Come here. Hey! Oh, you wanna play? You wanna play now?
Sure thing.
Hi. You're gonna die. You die. You die now. Thank you.
All hail to me.
Damn straight. Hail me. You know what? You know what would be great? Is if there was like an extension you could put Diamanda Hagen's voice in here? Oh, but would she be willing to do all that voice work? That would be amazing. Where are you at? Come here. Can you destroy my vehicle one more time? Mm-hmm. Come on. Get him. Damn it. Thank you. Gotcha. Ha! Okay. Now that seemed to work. That seemed to, you know, do the thing like it was supposed to. But I could just get another one. Ha! Let's go flying and wait for her to give me my next objective. Oh. Here we go.
Remember when we used to grab cars off the road? Ah, good times.
Oh, yeah. All right, meet you there. And here we go. Oh. Where's that vehicle? It is. Oh! Oh, this looks fun, juicy. Oh, you think so, huh? I don't swing that way, sir. I also don't swing this way. Let's go. Come on. Come on, thank you. Let's move.
Whoa,
dude. Hi. Let's move. Alright, let's run. Come on. Yeah, we're gonna make it. Near. I didn't want to be in a flashpoint. Hi! Gotcha! Chop shop! Hi! I want you.
Woo! Yeah!
I think I need to make sure I have an... Ooh, there's some Zen. Ah!
Got a lead on a bunch of Zen hanging out doing nothing. Let's take them out.
Okay. But first, we'll be right back. I'll do a few upgrades and then I'll meet you there at the Zen troops, okay? Okay. Da 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 da. Here I come to wreck your day. Ah, it doesn't wreck that way, does it? Nope. That's okay. Here we are. Hi, boys. Hello, boys.
You don't fuck with the president.
That's right. You don't fuck with me. Ah, shit. Warden battle. I will automatically lose the vehicle. Watch. He's trying. He's trying. Oh, hey. He missed. So that means I can maybe get over here? Ow. And there he goes. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, Warden. You and me. Oh god damn it. You want some? Ow! Fucker, come here. Ow. Okay, that hardly did any damage to him. So I'm not dealing with that. Ow. Hey! Hey, didn't I get another weapon or something? I mean, rifle, pump action. Oh, no, I didn't. Okay. Ow! Ow! You can fire two in a row and I can't? Fuck you, dude. Ah! Come here. Yeah, you wanna try again? You wanna try again? Come on. Yeah. God moaning piece of shit. Come here. Changed. Yeah, go get your oil change, dude. Hey. Oh, hi. What? Okay. Come on. Do it. Come on, you know you want to. Shit. Oh yeah. Thought you could get me. Ha! Damn it, come here. You asshole. Oh, I'm glad when I get the final power up. Then I don't have to keep doing this all the damn time. There's one more. Hi. Ow! Where the fuck'd you go? Where the fuck are you? You're up there. God damn, dude. Uh-oh. Incoming asshole! Oh yeah? We're not getting away with that. Yeah, you are not gonna get away with that, sir. Oh! Alien high notoriety time is getting up there, though. Mm. Come here. Close. Damn it. Come on. Come on. You know, you just want to die. We all want to die in the end. Who wants to live forever? Certainly not you. Ow. Ya son of a... By the way, I got wall running. Just thought I'd show that off here real quick. You know, before I kill this fucker. Oh! Hey. No, you don't. Ow! Yes, you do. Motherfuck! Alright, dude. I missed. And we're moving up here. Hey, look at that. That actually restored my thing. Good. Okay, come on. No! Ow! Hey! You dick, get down here! Get down here and fight like a... man? Zen? Quit throwing cars at me.
You have okay. Powers. Use them on the shields.
Shut up, Kinsey. I think I'm safe for right now. Try and build up some strength. Build up strength if I can. Unless he decides to do that. Right. Right. Fuck him. He gonna die. You gonna die now. You gonna die. Oh, hey! Twice in a row? Fuck you! Goddamn asshole. Come on. I don't think it'll reach me. It will reach me. There, finally! Get in there! Now let's kick your ass. Gotcha. Fuck you.
You weren't so tough.
Yeah.
No.
Big talk there, Ramsey. Ugh. God damn, I just wanna...
It's called a turn signal, asshole.
Man, what a rush. That was great. Come by the ship and let me say thanks in person.
Or as in person as you can get, because... Wait.
Woo-hoo!
There we go.
Yeah.
Okay. So, here's what we're going to do. Meet you guys on the ship. I'm going to collect a few of these clusters along the way. And then we'll get our next set of objectives. I think I might, considering how long this seems to have been taking, I'm going to divide this actually into two videos. So we'll finish up with Fun Shandy, and then we'll do the subquests for regular Shandy later on. So, you know, in the next video. So let's go to the ship and end this thing. How about it? Actually, if I'm going to end it, it's not going to take that long. So, you know what? Fuck it. Let's go. Wrong one. Yeah. Yeehaw! Hi. Ugh. That was a pain in the half. Let me tell you. Ugh. And here we go.
Kick ass, boss. It was really cool hanging out with you again. And I helped fight back against the Zen. That's what we call a win-win.
You didn't do shit. Well, I didn't call you to do shit, so... Cause your enemies to literally shrink in horror! Sweet! Shrinking stomp element. And hey, I got some more stuff to level up, too. So, right now, what I'm gonna do... Here's regular Shandy, right here on the ship. Yay, hi. So, and we'll talk to her next time. But, for now... We're gonna have to pull the end of this video here, because this is getting a little long. Holy shit. So... Anyways, we'll take on Shandy, you know, current Shandy's side quests, and maybe one more of Kinsey's as well if we have the time for it next time. So until then, this is Gomer, the Ranting Thespian, signing off.